just moved my studio downstairs to a different part of the house. We're calling it Studio South, and we'll see what kind of different inspiration I get from this. Obviously, the cats are excited. So, for this Ricky the Dragon Steamboat piece, I wanted to, of course, incorporate him breathing fire, but in a different way than I have in the past, where, you know, I showed the giant fireball that he would do during his entrance, but I wanted to go a little more subtle on this, right? Like, go big by going small. And I had an idea for how I would approach that, with which is through the composition of the piece. So I've got the flat red background. I did the fire photorealistic. And then for Ricky Steamboat's figure, I'm coming in and doing it all grayscale except for the reflection of the fire in his eyes. Almost like the fire is coming from inside. And I'm with the grayscale portion of the figure, I'm doing it first a little more traditionally with watercolor and then watered down ink called an ink wash. And normally that would be about where I would stop, but because I've been playing around with the hatching with acrylic, I thought, why not push this even further? Why not go with where I used to end is almost now my beginning? And so applying the hatching throughout to make it even more stylized, give a whole different feel to the piece. And, you know, continuing to layer that in there, giving it, yeah, a different feeling, a different look. And I'm really happy with this. There's a finished piece. Not bad.